can play and have fun. Like, that's the coolest part of it. But also they can make cognitive advances where they're learning cause and effect and they're learning how to steer and drive these cars. They can have social interactions. A lot of times these kids are hard to play with because they can't do as much as your typical peer. But with a car, kids swarm to them. They want to play with them so they can make more friends that way. And there's just all kinds of research that show that once you have a role in your mobility, like you can control it, you want that desire. So with the car, they then start, when they're not in the car, wanting to roll more, they wanting to crawl more, they want to walk more, because they know they can get from point A to point B.
I'm hoping that we can maybe expand it, do some more children as they enter Frisco ISD. We've had a great partnership with the CTE Center, and we're hoping that we'll continue it on as kids come into our school district as they turn 3, that we'll be able to supply them with cars to go home.